Well, the moment has passed. Back to work!
G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and I've been dying to let you guys know this exciting news. The news is, this room, this office, I've been wanting to have this together for so long, and it's finally at a point that I can show you all. I've got my battle station all set up, I've got the room, all furniture, it's all done up with all the trimmings and stuff, and it is ready to show you guys. You can see a little bit of it behind me, but I'll tell you what, let me take this, and I'll give you a much better view of my battle station. Let's see.
Okay, first of all, we've got the PC here all set up, rigged up, ready to go. We've got the new TV with the PlayStation 4. Okay, nothing else here right yet. I've got my nice little bookcase here. I'm going to be filling that all up with all those little, pop caps, and I've got the little spy, little engineer and stuff downstairs. I've got my super comfy recliny chairs that all light up, all kinds of fun. Check out this, right? Yeah, and then the headrest. Oh, so good, so comfy. I've been using this for days. Well, not for many days, and look. It lights up, it is so lit. Here, actually, I'll show you even something more, right? All these lights are on a dimmer. So check out this, right? Oosh, 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 oosh. Oh wait, we gotta get the full effect. Gotta get the full effect. Check out this. Okay, ready? Oosh, 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 oosh. Yeah, rave party. Yeah, rave party. Oosh, 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 oosh. Oh, you guys have no idea how excited I am about this.
So where's the channel going from here? Okay. You guys might know, especially the ones who have been with the channel for a while, there was a time where I was almost doing daily updated videos to the channel. Do you remember that? Okay, so what I want to do is almost get back on that schedule, but it won't be only Team Fortress stuff. It'll be a little bit of this, you know, a little bit of question and answers with the Discord, and a little bit of PlayStation 4 stuff. I've actually, because I've got this PlayStation down here, the one upstairs, me and AmigaBot have been playing, and I want to show you guys some footage from some Monster Hunter World that we, like, collabed with. I know you guys are wanting collabs between me and AmigaBot. He has graduated now, so he's going to have more time to do that kind of stuff, and he won't have to worry about his grades so much. He's done great on his grades, by the way. I'm so proud of him. And, yeah, it's just so good. I'm going to be able to... You guys have no idea how much I've been wanting this room. This room from the rest of the house, there's soundproofing and stuff all through the walls. You know, there's special insulation. There's a little bit of an echo in this room, not much. I'm actually wanting to do this video as a test to test the echo. I'm thinking of, I've got some art that I'm wanting to put up on this wall. You know, I used to have the board up behind me with the art. The stuff on that old board is actually going into a scrapbook that I'm going to keep with me on the bookshelf, and I'm going to keep adding to that as you guys send me stuff through the P.O. box. But what I'm wanting to do is perhaps up behind the couches, I want to put, there's like some sound dampening fabric that you can get. I'm not talking about like the stuff you hear in the stuff you see in a sound booth or anything like that. I'm talking more decorative stuff, stuff that goes with the furniture and stuff like that. So I want to know what you think. What do you think of my room? Is this lit or what? This is fantastic. I've been dying to share this with you. I've been putting up the pictures of the progress all through Twitter, Facebook, the Steam group. If you've been on the Discord, you've been hearing about it. You've been seeing about it. It is just so good. I'm ready and raring to get this thing going. It's going to take a couple of days to adjust, because I'm not used to using everything here. As you see, the battle station is set up, but I'm not used to all the timing. You know, school has ended, so the kids are playing around and such as that. I've got my wife in her office in the other part of the downstairs here. So it's gonna be a little bit of adjustment. There's also a trip me and the family are gonna be taking, so there's gonna be a little break in there. I'm actually going to try and upload some stuff when I'm out and about while that is happening. But it's full steam ahead for the channel. I am super excited. I wanted to share this with you. Let me know your ideas. Give me some input. If you have some really good ideas of what to load up my shelves with, or TF2 art or gaming art in general to put up, I'm like, you know, I'm a big Bethesda fan as well, so maybe get the Skyrim map, you know, framed up and put up there and stuff, you know. Anything. I haven't decorated yet, and it's a blank canvas right now. I'm ready to go with it. So thanks for watching. I hope this helps me in our future endeavors.
Non più dry farfalloni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano, delle belle turbando a riposo. Ma ci sei tu a dolcino d'amor, delle belle turbando a riposo. Ma ci sei tu a dolcino d'amor. Non più vrei questi paper.